My name is Waqas Taimoor and I've studied Bachelor's in Engineering, Electrical and Renewable with Honors at ECU. I'm currently working at Power Lines Plus as a graduate project engineer. I decided to study at ECU because it provided both electrical and renewable energy engineering. The best thing I liked about my university was good quality teaching, good facilities, and studying with people from different cultures and backgrounds. The lecturers at ECU are extremely supportive. They are always willing to help you, even out of their university timing. If you have any issues, you can just go to their office and ask for assistance, and they're ready to help you. During my studies at ECU, I made a lot of friends. Among them, almost all are professional engineers, and we still keep in touch with each other. During my course, I did a work placement at Western Power. This increased my confidence and provided me with the skills I needed to draft, design, and communicate with professional engineers. During my studies at ECU, I volunteered to be part of a buddy program, and this provided me with the experience in managing and guiding others. Perth is a beautiful city. The three things I like about it are the beaches, which are bluer than the sky. I love the people, they appreciate each other, and the food. It has a good variety of food available. If you're interested in studying two fields, then ECU is the right place because it provides a wide range of engineering courses. There are a lot of opportunities in engineering at the moment, and ECU is a great place to develop your skills and technical abilities.